Vibe TV. I'm Anna Kay and this is Catherine.
Here are some upcoming events around the Ridge this week.
The 2019 AP exams will be held for 2 weeks in May, May 6th through 10th and May 13th through 17th. The first AP exam is only $10 and the following exams cost $94 each.
The Gwinnett Student Media Festival will be held on Thursday, February 28th, 2019. It's open to all students in the district. The festival showcases what can be accomplished when talented students and dedicated teachers work to integrate media into education. For more information, check out the Peachy Ridge newsletter.
Students, make sure to not go to school after Valentine's Day, as Friday, February 15th is a student holiday and Monday, February 18th is President's Day. Have a safe four-day weekend.
Speaking of Valentine's Day, here's a short video about getting a Valentine.
No one should feel lonely this Valentine's Day, so get out of your comfort zone and make someone feel special. Now here's a quick video about getting a Valentine.
Now, just because you got some balloons for Valentine's Day doesn't mean that you can bring them on the bus.
Here's a short video on what not to do.
Hey.
What are you doing?
You're a guy.
I'm a guy, man.
So I need like 10 balloons.
Do you have any?
Yeah, dude. What do you got?
Oh my god.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account.
Okay, give me the money. Hey, go.
Bailey!
Happy Valentine's Day.
Oh, I'm sorry, you can't get in the bus with balloons.
Why? My boyfriend got me these.
It's not allowed. It's a safety hazard.
Oh my god!
Hey, I know what you did yesterday.
What do you mean?
You let go of the balloons that I bought you.
Oh, I can't get them on the
bus. You know, no. You obviously don't love me as much as I love you. If you're just gonna let go of the balloons, and just don't even care about it.
No, but that's not what happened.
No, you know what? No, I can't do this anymore. All right? You just let go of the balloons? Really? I bought them for you.
No. Nope.
You just let them go.
You don't understand what happened.
You
let
know
me
what?
Just explain.
No. Just like you let go of the balloons, you just let go of our love. I can't do this anymore. We're done. We're through.
If you've been living under a rock, prom is coming up on April 20th, 2019 in the Georgia Aquarium. Buy tickets on My Payments Plus for $75 until March 20th. Prices will go up to $90, so make sure to get yours now.
Yearbooks are still on sale on My Payments Plus for $95. Purchase your book before it sells out. Now here's the weather.
The high today is going to be in the low 60s and the low in the mid 40s. You can expect similar temperatures throughout the week with scattered thunderstorms.
Seniors, the day that you've been waiting for since freshman year is coming soon. Graduation day is on Friday, May 24th, 2019 at 8:30 a.m. in the Infinite Energy Arena. But before you graduate, be sure to pay your senior dues. Now, here's an exclusive tennis interview featuring Gabe of Simmer Bajwa.
He's number 15 for juniors in the state of Georgia. He has a rank as high as 30 in the southern region. And he's also won several regional tournaments already. I'm pleased to present varsity boys player, Simmer Bajwa.
Hey Hey guys, I'm Gabe from RVN News, and I'm here with Simmer Bajwa.
Hey Gabe.
Hey Simmer. Today we're going to be talking about Simmer's tennis career at Peachy Ridge. We have a few questions for you, Simmer.
Go ahead.
Okay, first question. When did you first pick up a racket, and how long have you been playing?
Picked it up when I was five, and I played ever since.
Wow, that's a long time. Okay. How do you feel about finally being one of the top players on Gwinnett's Super 6 tennis report and beating three of the six members last year?
Feels good. I'm better than all of them.
Wow, that's a strong statement. Okay, what are your thoughts on the new freshman, Antrim Ishan, who joined the team this year?
I think they're good, but they're still freshmen, and I'm going to make them run.
How much, though?
Laps, stadiums, do a few burpees, push-ups.
Wow, that's just cool. Okay, what are your expectations for varsity tennis this year?
We don't win state.
Are you going to quit if you don't win state?
More than likely.
Wow. Okay, final question, Simmer. Do you plan on taking tennis to college, and if so, which college do you plan on going to?
I do, and I don't know where.
Well, actually, Simmer, we lied. There's one more question. If you're so good at tennis, can you teach me how to play?
Sure.
Well, lucky for us, there's a racket right here.
Oh.
Let's go.
Senior dues have increased to $155. Please pay via My Payments Plus if you have not. The final deadline to pay senior dues is Friday, April 19th, 2019.
Also, if you're planning to have your locker decorated in April, seniors must purchase a locker before March 1st in order to hang up a locker strip during senior week.
That's all the news we have for today. Check out this Bird Box parody made by our very own self-inspired Carson McCullough.
Michael?
I'm right here.
Michael?
Carson? Right here.
Michael?
Carson?
Are you here?
Right here. Carson.
Oh, sorry, bro.
My bad.
I'm just looking for my friend.
Michael!
Carson!
Michael.
Carson.
Please don't take my leaves!
Hey, I can't wait to pick up my leaves this fall.
Yeah, I'm so eager I can hardly wait.
Yeah, good thing I know they'll all be waiting for me.
Where are my leaves? Owen!
What?
Get in the car!
Okay.
Owen, all the leaves are gone. We gotta go.
Okay, okay. Let's go. Let's go.
Okay, I'm turning left.
Carson? What is he doing with my leaves? Carson?
Yes?
I can't handle life without my leaves.
Owen, no!
Why is everybody exploding? Hey, hey, what? Hey, why is everybody, why is everybody exploding? What's everything happening?
Every time someone sees the monster, it just brings death.
We've got to get supplies to survive.
Hey, guys.
What are you guys doing?
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Where are you going? Heck! Hey! Where are you going? What's happening with everybody?
Oh no! 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 No!
Come back!
Come back!
Come back!
No!